Oh, here we go. Here we go. I've been waiting a long time for this. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, guys.
Breathe. Now, reach out.
This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight.
Oh, this is so cool.
An elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
This is so badass.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
We're like
that. And all the fates! Hell yeah!
I will let nothing stand in our way.
No crime.
This is the most badass thing I've ever seen in my life.
Now, fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Oh, come on now. Okay, I get it, there's DLC. Hell yeah, guys! Awesome! Fantastic! In case you don't know, I'm PaperSach. Welcome to the Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Hell yeah. Game is saving, okay. Oh my gosh. So I've already got all the content. I already got all the content, so we're fine. Let's see. Additional content, yeah. Oh, come on now. No, we don't want to do this. But I have all of it. I have all of it, so... Accessibility. Okay, I've already did that. Language. Okay, we've done that. Options. You know what? We're fine. Fine. New game. Yes. Let's do it. I've been playing Lego Star Wars for my entire life. They got a level select. I can start at 4 or I can start at 1. Oh man, that's so cool. Let's start at one. Let's do it this way. I was a huge fan of the prequels. Okay, just gonna throw that out there. But anyway, I played Lego Star Wars my entire life. I've owned every single Lego Star Wars game ever to be made, and I am so excited about this. I'm about to get copyright claimed by LucasArts and Disney so bad. Disney's about to crack down on me. I'm not getting a penny off this. This is so cool. Okay. In case you guys don't know, this is the exact same title screen from The Phantom Menace. Like, nothing has changed. It's the exact same all the way through, word for word. This is so cool. Okay. So you're about to see Obi-Wan and Qui-Gon going in to talk to negotiate peace right here. Oh, it's so cool. There's the ship. There's the Galactic Federation.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? How do I turn it off?
Yes, of course.
Evil plans.
As you know, our blockade is perfectly legal.
Oh, that's hilarious.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, I'm driving? This wouldn't in the last... Oh, it's inverted. Okay. I did it. Did it freeze? I don't like that it's inverted. Okay. Hold RT to shoot. Turning the wrong way feels too sensitive. You can adjust these settings at any time. Yeah, I'll fix that later.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Let's do it. Yes, I want to land here. That wasn't in the last one, but it's fine. It's okay. Nauvoo Trade Federal Space. Let's do it. Trade Federation. This wasn't in the last one either. We were just in the room. This was all a cutscene. Okay. What the hell? What is this? Character select? Okay. How do I switch? Oh, that's how. Wait, that's a thing I can do? What?
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14.
Hey,
at
how's it going?
Service.
We're gonna get all the money. This is cool as shit. I didn't know I could throw this thing. That's badass. Let's see, can I throw it at this? Oh, it breaks stuff behind it. Oh, that's sick. Oh my gosh. Sorry, Obi-Wan. Sorry, Qui-Gon. I didn't mean to slap you there. Trying to figure out. Oh, that's how you use the force. Okay. Alright, I'm figuring out all the buttons. I don't know what to do with this. Is there a mini kit somewhere for me to get? No? Okay, I can just chunk it. Okay! This is so cool. So the more money I get, the better it ends up being. You gotta get all the money. Okay, okay, sick. This is just gonna be a lot of me collecting money. I don't know how to get in here. I guess I cannot get in there. This is so cool. So, this wasn't part of the first one. We were in something like this later, but like, this was not part of the first one. You were in a room. Yeah, I know which one I'm supposed to. There's a quest marker. Oh, come on now. I don't need a quest marker. What do you think I am? Some kind of loser? I don't need a quest marker. Okay, and this. So you can literally break everything. Oh, I got so much more to break. Can I do that? Yes. Yes, I can. Alrighty. Trade Federation hangar. Yeah. The graphics on this are insane. Like, look at this. That's a fantastic Lego game, okay? I've almost got all the stuff. Hold on. Just let me collect my change. Quest marker. I know which way to go. But I've got 20,000 coins, and it's not even started yet. 20,000 credits. Sorry, galactic credits, since we're playing Star Wars. It's not even started yet. That's fantastic. You're gonna need a lot of credits in this game. You're gonna need a lot. If you wanna get all the characters, and I do. Alrighty. That's good. I don't have much left in here. I can't destroy the ship, can I? Okay. Could you always throw your lightsaber? Was that just something I didn't know? Is that really not new? I played this game so much. There's no way I didn't know that, if that was a thing. There's no way I missed that. Now, one thing I never got was I never got all the mini kits. Never once did I get all the mini kits for every game. So we're gonna change that on this one. We're gonna get all the mini kits. Especially since I can throw a lightsaber. Like, can I just... Oh, yeah. Just break it all at once. Alright, and I'll play as Qui-Gon. Oh, Qui-Gon Jinn. Let's do that. Liam Neeson. Let's see. Alrighty. I think that's everything. I think we have finally broken everything in here. Okay, yep, let's go.
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors.
Thank you.
This way, please.
Alright, let's do it. And the last one, they didn't talk. There was no dialogue. That was kind of new to me. When I heard the dialogue, it blew my mind.
I still have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, I remember this.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
Yeah, don't listen to Yoda. This is beautiful. This is so much prettier than it was on my PlayStation 1. Oh, sorry. So wait a second. You do explode. Yeah, and then you drop back in from the ceiling, just like old times. Okay. And there was things on the ceiling I could throw, I could press, and it would give me coins. Thank you. Is that not a thing I can do anymore? Can I not press the things on the ceiling? And it give me money? Okay. This is really, really pretty. If you just go back and you look at this and then you look at the PS1, we've come a long way. Like, look at the floor. Like, this is beautiful. This is absolutely gorgeous. I still gotta have, like, R2 to do this. Nope. Okay. Oh! That kills me. Okay, good to know. Good to know that thing fucking kills me.
This way, ambassadors.
Ready? Well, I'll come over there, I promise. I just need to get all the money. Let's see. The completionist in me has to get all the money, okay? I know I've never been a completionist before, ever, but you know, this time I am. I still don't know why they took out where I could use the force on the top parts and get money for it. Can I go in here? Okay. It already went that way. Okay, so this way it is. Go ahead, destroy that. Okay, this is sick. I need the money! It's gonna disappear! It's gonna disappear if I don't get it. No! Okay. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's the thing like I was talking about. But they used to be all over the place. Those used to be everywhere. Let's see. Is that everything in here? Sick. These lightsabers feel so strong. Oh, come on. No, I don't want to go in here.
Get yourself comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards.
This is where the game...
The negotiations will be short.
Yeah, I
when they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
I don't like these tutorials. I don't need a tutorial. If it would let me do it, I don't need a tutorial. Okay, there we go. Don't give me a tutorial. Okay, that's a new objective. But this is where the game started last time. This is where the game started. Yeah. And then where we were at the ship, that was the point we were trying to get to leave. So, let's see how this does differently.
I thought the Viceroy said blast.
Yeah!
No, he said gas him.
No, gas him?
He said.
Yeah, we're just about to get gassed.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus.
Yep.
We need to get out of here.
Not so bad.
I know. Oh, combos. Combo attack. Okay. No! Not my money! You bastard! You made me lose so much money! Alright. We can live through this, I promise. Let's see if this is funny. I didn't know there were combo attacks. Those are new. Combo attacks are definitely new. I missed my health bar. The old health bar was nicer. Okay, I gotta get that. That's a thousand right there. Alrighty. How do I block? I guess that's how. Yeah, that's how you block. Okay. Alrighty. We should be good to go now. Unless this is the thing I need to do. Okay. Let's go. I didn't go this way. Can I do this? Let's try. There we go. I like the combos. I like the combos. Those are cool. That's gonna come in handy. Mr. Coin, Mr. Credit. What was in here? More credits. I can't breathe, I'm choking on my own spit. Okay, where are we at? Okay, crazy. We've already been playing for 20 minutes, what the heck? Okay, this is fantastic though. Roger, roger. Okay, let's try to blast that. Come on, Obi-Wan. Or, come on, Obi-Wan, get out of the way. Just get completely destroyed. Okay, whatever. The only thing about this is sometimes Obi-Wan gets right. It's just like last, the old one. Sometimes your companion gets right in the way. Let's see. Ooh. Okay, don't want to hit that just yet.
Get ready to be blasted.
What the hell? Come on, Obi-Wan. Obi-Wan just fucking blasted me. We're almost at 100,000 credits. Hey, that's cool. That's cool. That's the original game trailer. The original game art, sorry. That's so cool. Oh, there's so much money right here. This is fantastic. The combos just make everything so much better. I'm actually going the right way. I'm trying to get all the credits, not extend the story. Yeah, that's the right way to go. We're gonna go backwards. Stop it. Alrighty, can I go this way? Nope. Alright, so that's everything through there. Let's go back and go left. Try to get everything throughout this entire place. Okay, I didn't go this way. Let's go back.
So much for the negotiation.
Yeah, sorry about that.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we can simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
I would like to fight. I would like to fight. Oh, let's see. Alrighty. This is badass. This is badass. This is just a lot of not me trying to... I'm trying to grasp what's going on. And also, like, commentate. And I'm just having fun. Like, this is me playing and having fun. There's nothing to commentate. That's crazy. Oh, wow. Okay, how do I wish I knew how to block shit. Oh, like that. Okay. Let's move out of the way. Watch out. I said watch out. Okay. Get this. Get that. Obi-Wan, you're a dumbass. You're a dingus. You're a dingus. You're a big dingus. Okay. This is so cool. I want to get all the money.
You're in trouble now.
Okay. Those combos are so good. Yeah, I'll throw that guy into that guy. Okay. Let's see. Can I pick that up? Oh, I killed myself. Okay, that thing's just not fun. Okay. Get all my money back, and then we go. Let's do this. Okay, dodge that for right now. Get all this money. And we should be fired now. Alright. There we go. And let's do this. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. Alright, we've got over 100,000 credits, which is great. Okay, so now we just go and we, okay, you're no fun. You just die too quickly. Nothing here. Alright, got that. That was easy. Okay, yeah, let's do this. Okay, cut a hole. Okay, we're just gonna cut a hole. Alright. That works. Cut a square.
Over there. It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warm the Naboo.
Okay, do that.
Let's go aboard one of these ships.
Oh, I can't do that. I can't go over there. Okay, good lord. Okay, so apparently I can't go over there. That's fine. Yes, we gotta go tell the Naboo that they're back. Come on, Jar Jar.
Humble servant.
Okay, cool.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Yes. Oh, badass. Oh, there's a mini kit or something I need to get. That's not what I needed to do. Okay. God, I feel like this is a good place as any to end this episode. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see all of you guys in the next episode. Bye!